I saw one in Norwood too.
That's really cool.